can feel your energy. Two families away, I got my drink, I got my music. My sherry blood today, I'm saying, bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Nice job. Kendrick's gonna be so happy. So, that Russian doll is so beautiful. Let me see that. Yes! I wanna be one so bad. Do you know somebody left one on my dresser today? Vicky left it for me. It has all my faces on it. If you open it up, what's in here? Should I open it? Where's all my little monsters from Russia? You from Russia? Okay, you? You? Yeah, these two in the front. Now, hello. What's that? Born this way. Wanna wear it? Now, you did. You'll be fine. Now let me see. I'm taking some more kids up. Hold on. Right here. This girl right here with the tuxedo on and the gray hair. Yeah. This boy. He's what? Okay. Come on over here. Who? Which one? See, when you weren't paying attention, my motorcycle turned into a piano. So I usually only bring one. How do you say? Can you translate for me? Can someone translate for me? You can? You want? But I wanted to bring up so many today because I wanted to thank Russia, because I wanted all of the Russian monsters and the gay community here to know that the youth appreciates the freedom of us being allowed to perform tonight.
Чтобы сказать всем, что гей-комьюнити стоит признавать. И Гага хочет сказать, что она ожидает от России хорошего отношения к культуре, к религии и к любым комьюнити меньшинствам. Она здесь не для того, чтобы оскорбить чью-то религию или веру. Она здесь для того, чтобы нас сплотить, наши страсти.
This is really good because the message of warmness